Zaha! Punchin takes it on! What a fantastic goal!
It's an important defensive header, Bernardo Silva winning the second ball, and Townsend! That is an unbelievable strike!
Townsend again. Milivojevic. Brilliant goal! A goal out of nothing! Luka Milivojevic puts Crystal Palace in front.
Due from much. Delaney's effort hits Johnson. Lee! What a stunning strike! Chung-Yung Lee!
Lovely lead from Shanak. Puncher takes it on! What a fantastic goal! That wraps it up in stunning style.
This could cap it off for Palace. Bakary Sakho! Oh. 3 and easy.
Zaha. Townsend ahead of him. Joined now by Kouyaté.
Zaha! Oh, that's sensational from Wilfried Zaha. What a wonderful goal. All his own work.
Anholt's ball in. It's an important defensive header. Bernardo Silva winning the second ball. And Townsend! That is an unbelievable strike. Crystal Palace lead at Manchester City. But not just that. They do it with one of the goals of the season.
Williams there. Moxie for Gale. And only Delph is back. Dwight Gale. Can he win it? He can! That is stunning! That is brilliant! That is breathtaking!
Well, this has fallen behind for Friedman. Wonderful chance for Palace. Doogie Friedman has done it! He's put Crystal Palace level with only his second touch of the ball. How about that for an inspired substitution?
Van Aanholt, Zaha, Van Aanholt again, lovely football, super goal. And maybe now Palace can storm to the points as the campaign comes to a close.
Here's Marcus Bent having a pop, and what a pop.
Finally he got there, Yannick Bolasie.
Bolasie has scored! It wriggled in through Petr Cech at his near post!
Played in by Much.
Wickham! Whoa! He's taken the skin off it!
Zaha. Zaha again. And straight through Heaton's legs. A magnificent finish by Wilfried Zaha.
Bolasie, MacArthur. Ward, score! Strike from Joel Ward!
There's Delaney, deflecting! No. One back!
Sprayed forward by Shaw, Mantel is onside here! What a moment! What a moment for Mantel! His first goal for Crystal Palace!
Could prove to be a testing month for Baldacanio's team. Puncher. Oh, it's a fabulous goal! What a goal! Stuart O'Keefe off the bench.
Here is Zaha. Now it's Benteke. He's in. And he's scored. Unbelievable. Eye-popping, show-stopping brilliance on the counter.
Townsend. Still Townsend! What a hit that is!
Good position, fairly central, and he's curled it brilliantly. What a goal! Superb free kick. And the end of a superb season for Crystal Palace. What a way to sign off.
Here's Saka. Milivojevic standing off. Oh, what a brilliant finish! He generated space very well there. This could cause problems for Bournemouth, it does. It's Michy Batshuayi. He continues his fine form in front of goal. Wilfried Zaha. Had a pass on there for Punchy, but went himself. Oh my word! That is superb from Wilfried Zaha. From out of nothing, he has conjured up a special goal.
The Sheik has found Van Aanholt. He's gone short for Zaha. Great ball. Bakamba! It's another superb goal from Palace.
Gordon says leave it, and that's why! What a blast from Dean Gordon!
They could be in for more here because Yannick Bolasie's got the better of John O'Shea. It's Bolasie! It's an outrageous finish! Still alive for Palace. And Zaha! Dazzling! Devastating! He's done it again for Crystal Palace!
Yeah. Bolasie for Wickham. It's Connor Wickham! And it's in!
Well,
back on his old stomping ground. And he tramples all over Sunderland's lead.
It's Mile Jedinak to strike it! What a fabulous free kick!
It's the Stoke, Townsend. Turning inside, he wants to shoot and he scores! Gets the goal he deserves on the day! And this is getting embarrassing for Stoke now. 4-0!
There's Bolasie, Gale trying to remain onside, it's Jason Puncheon! Oh. Fabulous finish from Puncheon!
Gale, it's 3-2! My, my, my! It's Palace's turn!
Clear. Ledley, Ward, Ledley. Ward. Delaney, that's delicious! McArthur, it's 1-1! Well, that was gorgeous from Crystal Palace.
Good control. Milivojevic and Zaha! Wow! Crystal Palace out 3.
Let's punch it. It's Jason Puncheon! Well, this is quite a story! Because Crystal Palace looked down and out!
Here's Granville back in. Carragher out, Routledge volley, Johnson! Brilliant goal! Andy Johnson for Crystal Palace!
Milivojevic! A glorious free kick from Palace's top scorer! And the Eagles strike first!
Well, he did it against Manchester United, and he goes the other way to do it against Liverpool.
Southgate! In contrast to the tone of much of the football, it's a super goal.
Moved away, punching it is.
Oh, score! Joe Hart went across, couldn't reach it. It's suddenly 2-0 Crystal Palace.
Zaha! What an outstanding goal from Wilf Zaha! It doesn't get much better than that! No, it's Gale! Oh, absolutely superb! He's got his second, and this one's a beauty! Palace have turned it around to lead 2-1.
Kamai! It's 2-0 Crystal Palace!
Popovic. Kolka is onside. Kolka with the shots! That is fantastic! They've been on the ropes for most of the opening half, but they have punched back through Kolka. 1-1.
Benteke on the far side. Still Townsend. And he's made it 2-0 and surely killed the game. Well, it's a wonderful, wonderful result.
It's punching. It's beautiful. And critical for Crystal Palace.
Dummy on Mahrez there. Put it back again as well. It's Kabay, MacArthur.
Now Zaha! Oh, what a glorious Crystal Palace goal! Wilfried Zaha finishes it off for his 8th of the season, but the build-up play was absolutely scintillating.
Who's in there? Two Southampton players jump for it. Not get away! Oh, what a
fantastic goal by Mitchell! What a moment against his former side! Niamey, no chance!
Zaha will look for Townsend! And Crystal Palace, led by Wilf Zaha, have the last laugh.